And if that thing's confirmed at 32.52, could be another new world record for Igor Plotnik.